So we're going to be cutting the top rails on the long side out of this piece. It's our messed up one from earlier with the cracks in it. We're going to cut off the snipe off this end, measure 76.5 inches, and then we'll take it over and get it ripped down to width. I'm going to do 2.5 inches, and I'll be able to get two of them out of here. And it should leave me enough left over that I should be able to get one or two of the legs out of it as well. Let's go ahead and get started.